Bro, tell me which Hyundai model look more intimidating.
What? Are you changing your car? Isn't your current one just a few years old?
Well, I drive a second-hand Kia Picanto, and I'm tired of being bullied on the roads.
Okay, what's bugging you, man?
It's happening more frequently. Just the other day, I hesitated at the red light for just a second, and then I got a loud honk from a flashy sports car behind me. He even tailgated me till the next junction.
Wait, so you think owning a bigger car will discourage bad drivers from doing this?
Yeah, if I were rich like these guys, I wouldn't waste my money on fancy cars. I would give it to the poor and needy.
The Bible says with riches come many other temptations, though. If you were rich, would your first priority be to give to the needy?
Well, that's why I want to be rich. Anything wrong for Christians to want wealth to do good?
The Bible shows that God can give wealth to the wealthy for them to benefit others. God blessed his servants Abraham, Jacob, King Solomon.
Exactly! So wealth isn't sinful, right? When you use it to do good?
Sure. But wealth is also a snare, so we need to really question our motivations.
Well, bro, growing up, I was taught that money is the root of all evil, that God wants us to be impoverished to bring him glory. But later, I realized it's not money, it's the love of money that's evil.
Yes, you're right, money is neutral. It doesn't need to be avoided. But the path to wealth can easily lead us astray. As 1 Timothy 6:10 says, that some eager for money have wandered away from the faith and pierced themselves with many griefs. As your wealth grows, so do the temptations.
But I'm different, bro. If God blessed me with wealth, the only temptation I face will be to give it all away.
Very funny. I like your confidence, bro. But the Bible warns that with abundance, we can grow lazy spiritually as our confidence shifts away from God to what our possessions can do for us. When money becomes an idol, our focus shifts from eternal riches to our bank account.
I agree, bro. That's why, instead of focusing on accumulating wealth, I'll be focusing on giving away my wealth.
You mean giving away the imaginary wealth you currently don't have?
Hey, you don't know if one day God will make me rich for his glory.
Transforming believers into money-making heroes is not usually the way God uses his people to serve his kingdom. Instead, he uses us directly in whatever work we're doing.
I suppose that's true. Something for me to think about.
Sure, bro. Our hearts are deceitful, and a pursuit of riches can distort the purest motives. Only with the Holy Spirit's help can we hope to steward wealth rather than end up worshipping it.